Generally speaking, amongst experienced teams, athletes specialize themselves in blocking or defending. According to the basic conventions on how to call block intentions, the athletes put their hands in their back. The left hand represents the zone blocked for the left attacker, and the right hand the zone blocked for the right attacker. It is crucial the blocker and the defender communicate on the zone that will be covered at the net.